60s updated for the 80s. The legendary sounds of Gene Clark and the Firebirds after the break.
Earlier in the show, we met Gene Clark, who, along with his brother Michael, was a founder of the Byrds, the phenomenally popular folk rock and country rock group of years gone by. They've assembled an all-star band of musicians who have played with the likes of JoJo Gunn, Dwayne Allman, Traffic, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and Yes. We're proud to present musicians who have given us great music in the past and a band with a great future. Gene Clark and the Firebirds with a song from an upcoming album, Rodeo Rider.
And tomorrow night, so don't miss them. We'd like to thank Gene Clark and the band once again for dropping by the studio.